All right, let's do this.
Hi, what's new? Hello again. Ready to go somewhere?
Hey, you guys can listen to this.
Greetings, my friends, and welcome to my home, the Sanctum Sanctorum. I realize an aging townhouse in Greenwich Village doesn't quite match the opulence of Stark Tower, but I think you'll find it comfortable. The rest of our team has already moved in. I would suggest you talk to Colonel Fury first. He has information concerning our next mission.
Elizabeth. Let's pick that up.
Team, welcome to our new headquarters, the home of Dr. Stephen Strange. We moved because now that Loki's involved, we're gonna need magic. And there's no better place on Earth for magic than the Sanctum Sanctorum. Professor Xavier has located one of his X-Men in Dr. Doom's castle. That means Latveria is your next stop. For more info, talk to Black Widow. You're free to explore your new HQ, but when you're ready to start the mission, use the orb of teleportation near Wong.
All right, first things first.
Doctor Strange.
You kids ready? Cause I sure am!
What the f-
Take a picture.
Greetings, humans. I am Clea, Sorceress Supreme of the Dark Dimension and friend to Doctor Strange. Yes, but be wary. This is where Doctor Strange stores arcane objects. Most are harmless, but some could prove dangerous.
Hey. That name you gave me, C.B. Sobolski, was perfect. Yeah, he said all I need was a shield security module. Would you mind talking to the Vision? I bet he has one.
I There we go.
I wonder if I could impose on you to locate the book entitled A History of the Arcane. Wong said it would be located somewhere in this house. The one for accessing shield data? Yes, I still have it. I suppose there's no harm in that. You're welcome.
What have we here? Oh, a brand new XJ9 shield security module. Sweet! Now I can do some serious hacking. You can thank me later. Hey, what's up?
How did you find us?
Do you honestly think any of you can hide from a super hacker like me? There is nowhere on Earth you can go that I can't track you down. Actually, Deadpool told me.
How'd you get in here?
Well, I climbed up a drain pipe and crawled in through a window. Then, a plant tried to eat me, and some tentacles tried to drag me into another dimension. Just wait till you get my bill.
Any word on the Imperium?
Nothing new. Far as I know, it's a think tank run by S.H.I.E.L.D. But I'm looking to find out exactly what it is they're thinking about.
And still no. Oh.
Well, I bet she's working for the other team. But we'll know more once I hack into S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Black Ops network and get full info on the organization. You can. Hey, did you see that Professor Xavier's here? With him on the case, Jean Grey and Nightcrawler are as good as free. Hey, come on. This is Professor Charles Xavier we're talking about. The guy's never wrong. Be cool. Hi, how you doing?
Are you worried about Jean Grey and Nightcrawler?
If they'd been kidnapped by almost any other villain, I'd be fine. But this is Dr. Doom. He doesn't play nice. No, but the guy's super smart, and with brains like his, he's got all the superpowers he needs.
You seem pretty proud to be an X-Men.
What's not to be proud of? Look at the people I work with. Cyclops, Beast, Colossus, Emma Frost. They're all heavy hitters at the top of their game. Oh, he is one in a billion. Dignified, intelligent, and tough as nails when he has to be. He's the only one who could lead a group like the X-Men.
Do you think the Black Widow's a traitor?
I'm sure she had a perfectly good reason to be lugging that laptop around in the middle of a battle. Even if she was awfully close to Doom's troops. Look, she can't be guilty, okay? And you know why? Because she's really hot. I don't want her to be guilty.
Hi, how are you? You... Hello. Oh, you must have seen how Jarvis reacted to me at Stark Tower. It's a pheromone thing. I'm still learning how to control it. Yes, you see, I transmit a chemical that makes men very attractive. attracted to me. It gets a lot worse when I'm under stress, like during battle. None whatsoever. I'm not his sister, I'm not his cousin he gave blood to, and his powers were never accidentally transferred to me. Well, he is cute, in a geeky sort of way, but with his sense of humor, I prefer to keep my distance. Mostly because I have enhanced strength and can stick to walls, like the web slinger. But also, I have the power to generate bioelectric venom blasts. No, he also hasn't had the training in hand-to-hand combat that I've had. You bet.
Humans, I would warn you, dark magic stuck in this house, waiting to pounce like a wolf in the night. Dr. Strange's most powerful enemy, Baron Mordo. Of course. Greetings, human.
Who are you?
My name is Clea. I am the Sorceress Supreme of the Dark Dimension. Yes, we are quite well acquainted. Years back, Stephen brought me to Earth, and I became his student. Once I had learned all I could, I returned to my dimension to free it from the corrupt rule of my mother.
Dark magic is after us?
All I can tell you is this. The Sanctum Sanctorum is the focal point of an immense evil energy. That is what most concerns me. It is happening now, even as we speak. Like a menacing vulture, it hovers, waiting to strike.
Who is Baron Mordo?
A vile dark sorcerer who has long been a rival of Stephen's. And though he has great inborn magical powers, Mordo is no match for the mystical might of Dr. Strange.
Why are they rivals?
Long ago, Mordo pretended to be a student of the Ancient One, all the time plotting to take his power. Stephen discovered Mordo's deception and attempted to warn the Ancient One. Of course.
Greetings. I trust you have spoken with Clea about the dark magic she senses. I now sense it as well. You're quite welcome. Hello again. Is there something else you wish to discuss?
This dark magic Clea senses, what will it do?
It is difficult to tell. The magic waits like a creature on the hunt. It lurks in the dark, waiting for its moment to pounce. I'm sorry. All I know for certain is that this dark magic is the work of my arch-nemesis, Baron Mordo.
How do you know Baron Mordo?
Long ago, I had been a doctor of surgery and injured my hands in a car accident. While searching for a cure, I met the Ancient One. Yes, but at the time, the student was Baron Mordo. I discovered Mordo intended to steal the Ancient One's power. I helped to stop him. Since then, Mordo and I have been bitter enemies.
Who's the Ancient One?
He grew up in the Himalayan mountains some 500 years ago. There he was trained in the mystic arts, but was ultimately forced to battle his treacherous master. The young man then dedicated his life to fighting dark magic and joined the Order of the Ancient Ones. He outlived his compatriots, and feared he would die without finding an apprentice. Then, he met me. You're quite welcome.
Alright, go downstairs now. Alright.
Welcome to the Sanctum Sanctorum.
What do you know about Latveria?
Latveria is a tiny country in Europe, located near Hungary. It's a haven for gypsies, one of the few people Dr. Doom takes an interest in. Surprisingly well. There's virtually no crime because the country is patrolled by an army of robots. And thanks to Doom's genius in weaponry, Latveria is considered by many to be a superpower.
Who's Loki?
He's the son of Lofi, king of the frost giants. Odin took the infant Loki as his own son after defeating Lofi in battle. Yes, but as the two boys grew, so did Loki's hatred of Thor and his desire to rule Asgard.
Hey, Ben. What do you think of our new headquarters?
Reminds me of my crazy uncle's house.
What's the spear Wong is standing by?
That's the Orb of Teleportation. It's for transporting people to different locations. Yes. I guess since he's the Sorcerer Supreme, he's the only one who could create such a powerful magical item. Ah, don't worry about it.
A blurry image appears in the void, and then sharpens to show a very old man floating in a void.
Who is it that disturbs my meditation? Ah, I see my student, Dr. Strange, has allied himself with an impressive group of individuals. Correct. And no doubt.
We will. Thank you, each one.
Hello, I am Wong, Dr. Strange's assistant.
What is the Orb of Teleportation?
It is a mystical device recently created by Dr. Strange. It aids him in reaching the dark dimension where his friend Cleo resides. Not at all. Once I have attuned it to the proper location, you may use it anytime you like.
What is this place?
This is the Sanctum Sanctorum. It is built upon a focal point for supernatural energies, and is the home of my teacher, Dr. Strange.
We'll go,
This is where Dr. Strange conducts various experiments into the mystical world. It also houses his vast collection of occult objects. It was no trouble at all.
Hello. Welcome to the Sanctum Sanctorum, our new headquarters.
Hello, Black Widow.
Well, Loki's ploy worked. He tricked us into going to Mandarin's palace, leaving Doom free to kidnap Jean Grey and Nightcrawler. Yes. He is somewhere in the Castle Doom, and that is exactly where you are headed. I would advise extreme caution. Dr. Doom is not to be underestimated. When you are ready to leave, use the Orb of Teleportation near Wong. It was... Yes.
What is Castle Doom?
Located in Latveria's capital city. It looks like nothing more than a medieval castle, but it houses some of the most advanced technology on Earth.
What kind of defenses will we find there?
Doom prefers to use robots for security. These Doombots, as they are called, closely resemble the man who created them.
How are Nightcrawler and Jean Grey kidnapped?
They were visiting Dr. Moira MacTaggert on Muir Island when an army led by Ultron attacked.
Was anyone hurt?
Not seriously. Ultron's team did not waste time with unnecessary battle. They fought their way into the lab area, trap the X-Men in containment fields, and then teleported out.
Are you a Sylvan agent?
Originally, I was a ballerina. But at the news of my husband's death, I became a spy for the KGB.
Why did you do that?
I discovered the truth, that my husband was alive. He had become an agent known as the Red Guardian, and his superiors wished him to sever all ties to his past. It was no trouble at all.
Things were a little touch and go at Mandarin's palace, but the team did a good job. I'm sure you'll have no trouble in Latveria. Nope. Things were a little touch and go.
Why is Professor Xavier here?
I invited him because he's the only one who can locate the missing X-Men quickly.
What makes Xavier so special?
Xavier is one of the most powerful telepaths on Earth. And there's that added incentive that he's the leader of the X-Men.
Why would Doom kidnap Jean Grey and Nightcrawler?
Shield analysts think it has something to do with the theft of the mutant amplifier from the Omega base.
Why do they think that?
If the mutant amplifier were used on Nightcrawler, he could teleport anywhere in the world. And with Jean Grey, well, I hate to think what could happen.
How do you mean?
If her psychic powers were augmented and then she transformed into the Phoenix, she could tear the Earth apart without giving it a second thought.
How does S.H.I.E.L.D. get its start?
It was originally created to battle Hydra, a terrorist organization run by Baron Wolfgang von Strucker.
S.H.I.E.L.D.'s grown some since then.
Yes. There was a time when S.H.I.E.L.D. became so large it suffered from traitors within the organization. But with people like the Black Widow in key positions, we'll never have that problem again. No problem.
Masters of Evil recently abducted two of my X-Men, Jean Grey and Nightcrawler. Colonel Fury has placed a priority on saving them. Apparently, he feels that by locating the wayward X-Men, you will also uncover the headquarters of the Masters of Evil. Yes, with the aid of Cerebro, I've discovered Nightcrawler is in Latveria. Nightcrawler's location really comes as no surprise, although I must admit I'm puzzled as to why Jean isn't with him. But there's no time to hesitate. To get to Latveria, use Doctor Strange's Orb of Teleportation. It will send you there instantly. Of course. Is there something else I can
do? What's that size beside you?
This is an uplink Beast created, so that I can access all of Cerebro's functions, even though I'm miles away.
But Cerebro.
It's a large device located in the sub-basement of the X-Mansion. I use it to locate mutants around the world.
Are you the only one who can use Cerebro?
No, but it can be dangerous to the untrained mind. That's why I will only allow the most experienced of telepaths to use it.
Which of the X-Men have clearance?
Jean Grey and Emma Frost are both quite skilled at working with Cerebro.
Who is Nightcrawler?
His real name is Kurt Wagner. He's perhaps the kindest soul I've ever met. Hailing from Germany, he is devoutly religious, despite his somewhat devilish appearance.
Is he an X-Men?
Oh, yes. He's been with the team for years. His mutant ability to teleport has saved the X-Men hundreds of times.
Who is Jean Grey?
Jean is quite a talented telepath, and very powerful at telekinetics. More so than she realizes. And that power carries a grave danger. If she expends too much energy, there is a chance her personality will be consumed by the Phoenix. The Phoenix is a malevolent entity, capable of great destruction. Of course, come back anytime.
Ah. That's it.